2020, it started off what looked like the perfect year. Sunny fields, open roads. But then, disaster. Most of the beginning of the year, in fact most of the year, turned into a blur. But don't worry, there's plenty more of this coming over the next 12 months.